What's up, everyone? Big, big, big welcome to this week's Top 10 UK. I absolutely love being here with you because for the very first time, I get to let you know what's popping in the UK music scene, which is always really, really, really awesome. So yes, I'll be counting down from the number 10 spot to the number one spot on this week's show, and I'll also be giving you lots of gist and gossip. So do stick around with me. Yes, in fact, I do believe it's time to start the show. Here is Top 10 UK. At the 10th spot, we've got Designer with Panda.
I hate you, I love
Ganache is coming in at number 9 with I Hate You, I Love You.
I love you, don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you. You can
call it how you want. At the 8th spot, we've got Galantis with No Money. Seven, Mike Posner is here with I Took a Pill in Ibiza. And at the 6th spot this week, we've got Drake featuring Wizkid and Kyla with One Dance. At the 5th spot, we've got Justin Timberlake with Can't Stop the Feeling. Here is at number 4 with Cheap Thrills. At the 3rd spot, we've got Kungs vs. Cookin on 3 Burners with This Girl. And at number 2 this week, you've got Chico's and Crisscross Amsterdam with Sex. Alright guys, your number 1 video comes from the super duper talented and also apparently the world's richest DJ, no one other but Calvin Harris, and he teams up with Bad Girl Riri for This Is What You Came For.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Guys, the show is in fact over and done with. I had lots and lots of fun, but trust me, the fun doesn't stop here. All you have to do in case you want some more information is hit us up on our website, which is www.soundcity.tv. Also, Twitter is live and active. We definitely want to be interactive with you. Hit us up. It is at SoundCityTV, and Instagram is at SoundCityAfrica. Now, yes, on social media, don't forget to follow me, your screen goddess, and also your radio goddess, by the way. Yeah. It is at Moe Abebe, M-O-E-T-A-B-E-B-E. And like I always say, less is more, only when more is too much.